Well, I'm Richard Cordray, the new director of the Consumer Financial Protection Bureau.
Yay.
And I. I am very pleased to have the President of the United States here with us today. This is a very important week for all of us. It's a very important week for the Bureau. It's a very important week for the country.